Now we're just going to actually do it. Shoot pucks around the net, let him stop it, play it, then he can stop a breakaway.
Or try to stop a breakaway.
Take a rest.